Hi friends, this is Anika here and from Mechanical Chef. Hope all you are doing good today. So today our recipe is going to be butter chicken masala. Okay, so we are ready for the butter chicken masala. So your chicken is ready, our tomato puree is ready with cashews in it. And if you want to add almonds, you can also add almonds to make a rich dish for your kids. And so we have butter, we're going to make in butter. We have 1 teaspoon of sugar. We have 2 tablespoons of chicken masala. You can use any brand, whichever you use it in your house. We have 1 teaspoon of kasturi methi. We have leaf, bay leaf, cinnamon, clove, and elaichi, that's cardamom. So right now we are ready to roll, and let's go ahead and start loading in the machine. So the first thing we're going to load is all the dry spices. So here the dry spices go into the container number 23. Alright, so we are done with all the loading part. You can see all the ingredients are being loaded. The spices that will be required apart from the prep, the salt, it's already been loaded in the small containers in the back hand. Alright, so let's start with the machine. Let's start with the recipe. And so I'm going to enter the program which says butter chicken masala, and the mechanical chef is going to make the rest of it. Alright, so now the tomato puree is there, the butter is there, all the dry spices are being dropped. So you can see how quick and easy it is. Alright, so now the chicken is there, the machine has dropped the chicken, and you can see the stirrer is doing it so well. So our butter chicken masala is almost about to get ready. You can see and you can feel the smell. And one more thing is that if you want to use the lid, you can always use the lid.